Raspberry Pi TensorFlow-lite Object Detection. Run Python code